17 News is your local election headquarters, and Tehachapi has elected a mayor unanimously nominated by the city council. Councilman Phil Smith was nominated and elected at the city council meeting last night. Councilman Michael Davies was nominated and elected as mayor pro tem. Both positions are two-year terms with nominations and voting done between the five city council members. Mayor Smith will be serving his fifth term as mayor during his 34 years of service on the Tehachapi City Council. All newly elected positions ran unopposed in the 2020 election.